Alright, well, I'm just gonna do a quick flight here just to test, see how well this runs it. But yeah, just gonna do a quick flight from Winnipeg to Saskatoon. But it'll be a fairly interrupted stream. I got kids awake and all sorts, so yeah, once I'm up in the air, I might not even be here a whole bunch. But we will see how it goes. But let's get this thing going. Okay, I need to make a flight plan. So let's bring up SimBrief here. Let's edit this and make sure this is right. 9, current time. Okay, that's done. Okay, let's go with this. Now, this is going to be a pretty quick startup, because I just kind of want to get going. On. Clear. I suppose what right here, so let's hide that for now. I want to see that. So 4378. So let's do 11. Nah, close enough. Let's just get rid of them. Now, where are we starting from? So let me bring up Navigraphs here. seem very... Hey, Pongers, how's it going? Sorry, I've kind of got chat hidden, so just while I get started here, I'll try and put it up in the corner. So close that. We are starting at CYWG. Winnipeg. Not gonna lie, tired? Yeah, I hear ya. CY2. Oh, cancel. CYXE, which is Saskatoon. CYXE. Request, I've already got it saved. Departing 18, according to this. Let's do this. I'm heading west.
Winnipeg grounds TDR Alpha Tree with India request taxi for takeoff west departure.
TDR Alpha Tree,
yeah,
taxi 2 and hold short of runway 18 using taxiway 7 Hotel Foxtrot Tango. Contact tower on 118 decimal tree when ready.
We are gonna take nine. Well, that kind of sucks. ILS runway 9, add to route. Okay, ILS 9, Dunham 6, in from Penn PK.
TDR Alpha Tree, did you copy?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 18 using taxiway 7 Hotel Foxtrot Tango TDR Alpha Tree.
Getting dark already. So plan, let's get in the air quick. Legs, step. And this sort of stuff. Let's just do... Whatever. 4-0. Speed, we'll just go right up to 250. Toss that one on two. What is? Oh, I need to do that. So add a flight plan, import. 2942. Back, you can have that in the corner. No, I did not.
Hold position TDR Alpha Tree. Roger, TDR Alpha Tree. Winnipeg Tower TDR Alpha Tree ready at runway 18 west departure.
TDR Alpha Tree altimeter 29 decimal for 2W207 at 15. West departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 18.
Cleared for takeoff runway 18 TDR Alpha Tree.
Go. That is about it, really. flaps all the way up. Essentially, we're going to come in ILS 9. So we're going to set up, give it runway info, and let's do charts. Information runway, we're coming in on 9, which is with the wind, but whatever, I want to do an ILS. We are elevation 504 above, and then length is 2530. Set up for landing for the most part. Hey Norm, yeah, just a quick early one. Just gonna do this flight quick and then I'm gonna shoot off again till later, and then I'm gonna hop back on farm zone. Yeah, I got kids awake and stuff, so I'm going to be in and out for sure. But this should only take, well, not even an hour. Gateball. Yeah, probably. Well, let's do that. Yeah, they're even loud in my ears, to be quite honest, so I could probably turn that audio down a little in-game. Sound, engines. Yeah, let's do that. Apply and save, go back. Let's give you some nice wing views instead. Why is that not working? Odd. I'll need to mess with that. Because even adjusting the volume that in the menu didn't seem to adjust it on my end a whole bunch. You'd think it would just be under engines. Yeah, let me do that. Oh yeah, that definitely did summon. Sound 4. I think that's a little better. Yeah, no, I've not streamed Flight Sim yet, so I wanted to see. Honestly, I feel Farm Sim is harder on my system than Flight Sim. See, why can't I move with my mouse anymore? See, that's on. It's on. Okay, I don't need that. I don't need wing. We'll go off. Okay, we should just get up to cruise, and when are we just sending? So 1:23:17. So in about half an hour, we're gonna begin descent anyway. I need to say, if I have a pic I took a couple of weeks ago and put in your Discord, there was some old, odd-looking... Oh, really? Our sky above us got really busy again. It was, yeah, quite noticeable, the change in the last probably 6 months. I mean, I assume just more people are traveling again now, but yeah, it's amazing how quiet it was. We get a lot of the long-haul flights kind of out of Europe and the UK going to LA and stuff like that, kind of make their pass right over top of us, which is kind of neat. I got that, I think it's Flight Aware is what it's called, the app where I track most of them. But I am going to be right back. The wife's going to walk in, and so is the kid from school, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Oh, this chair. Not even reached top of claim yet. Well, I'm assuming Pongo's is gone already, so maybe see him later. Oh, sweet, could be into a snowstorm. Awesome. Okay. Now you don't have to hear my wife's goofy laughing. So flight follow. So I'm kind of setting up some of my windows here. It's amazing how quickly you fill up two screens. For whatever reason, I feel like my mic is a lot louder too today. Which doesn't make much sense, but... okay, are we at cruise now? So next, four... let's take it down to three. Let me know when you're back, I guess. It tells me when they run, but I don't know if it lines up. Well, I know for sure they don't. Sweet, now we've got the head nod. I don't know why these planes do this sometimes. Anybody seasick that? No. Well, that's one way to get rid of him, I guess. Appreciate that, thanks, Norm. But yeah, I don't know. The ads have been brutal. I honestly probably watch more YouTube stuff now. I've ended up buying YouTube Premium, or paying for YouTube Premium, because I just couldn't handle so how many ads I was getting, but the wife watches a lot now, so yeah, they suckered us into it. And yeah, Twitch is bad, but I got a weird glitch on mine at the moment where I can watch people and an ad pops up for 5 seconds and then they just disappear. And yeah, it's like I just don't get ads and I don't have to subscribe to anyone, so it works. There's a couple I subscribe to that, you know, guys I watch all the time who I want to support, but for the odd ones, yeah, it kind of works out nice. Dash mentioned Twitch has changed the way they do ads. Well, you can kind of set what you want for ads, but yeah, I mean, if you run more ads, they give you more share. I don't know what the threshold is, but like if you run, however many ads you run per hour, and then you get, is it 50%? I think is the highest tier you can get. So, but just in general, I just feel like, unless everyone's just got them all the way cranked up, but it's like 5 ads in a row, and I just, you know, I don't want to sit there for 3 minutes watching ads. I'll start clicking away. Excuse me, sorry about that. Is my mic too loud? Is it peeking out? It seems like it's just bouncing in the red every now and then. and it's not normally that high. I wish they did the banner ads at the bottom all the time so they don't... So on some channels I get them still. It like just shrinks the screen a little bit and there's just a small banner along the bottom. But that's only a few channels I get them in. I don't get them in all. Okay. Okay, well, I won't touch it. I'm the ultimate fiddler, so I'll just keep messing with stuff. So unless somebody... I'm going to try and... Unless someone points it out, not fix it, but... For 15 months, Norm, that's pretty impressive, because I've probably only streamed for about four of them. I probably owe you a few months back. Somebody chasing me. Yeah, it took a few days before I unsubscribed. Yeah, just that eternal hope, right? I'm sure that's what it was. Should be pretty quick. Another, ooh, it's saying 23:20 now, so another 14 minutes before we start descending. Hopefully it's not pitch black by the time we get there. It's not always a lot of fun when it's totally dark. I hate when ATC calls to verify that you see another plane and it's long gone. Yeah, I tend to ignore ATC for the most part. And especially for landing, especially once I've got my flight plan kind of plugged into my computer, it's kind of that's what it's going to be. So I haven't been anywhere super busy lately, so it's not been, I've not had to contend with too much traffic. But this could be an interesting landing. I know it's going to be the wind is going to be behind me, and I think I'm going to have a pretty heavy crosswind too. But I'm going to try my best to let the plane land itself, hopefully. Let me bring up the info here. Open charts information. Yeah, runway 9, we got 11 knot crosswind, and yeah, we're going to have a 13 knot wind pushing us down the runway too, so she's going to be quick. She's gonna be pretty dark though by the time we get there. Watching the sun disappear. Well, we were in Winnipeg, and we were going to Saskatoon. So we're just about home. I don't know, again, but this Volanta app, I should show it to you again. Make it big. Okay, no, we'll catch in a bit. Yeah, no, this app, don't want to do that. And just go to flights and it saves all your flights. So I started off in Europe and went around Europe a couple times and then kind of came up over through Iceland, Greenland, into Eastern Canada, and I've just continued my journey on, so I know it's kind of fun to pick up where you left off and off to somewhere new. I don't really know which direction I'm headed, to be honest. I'm just going to head all the way west to Vancouver, I think, and then head south. But just do nice little kind of short flights. I will be back in a quick second. Just before we come into descend and whatnot, I'm just going to step away and yeah, give me 2-3 minutes, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hey Speedy, how's it going? Oh, pretty good. Just doing a quick flight sim stream. I haven't seen flight sim before, so just giving it a go, and I've only probably got about 20 minutes left. You been back to work today, or you had Monday off too? We're just about to start our descent. Days off, what's that? You not get Thursday, Friday last week? A little bit of a headwind, but it's not slowing us down too badly. This will be our approach in pretty straightforward. Careful, even the airplane's rocking out to it. Oh, there it's back. I wish I could say same shit, different day today. However, we've just plunged into the Arctic hell that is Canada for winter today. I'm just gonna do the conversion for you. So yeah, we're -5 Fahrenheit today, and we've got this for like at least 2 weeks. Super excited about it. We've been really good, to be fair. Surely shouldn't complain. We had one of the best Octobers I've ever had in Canada. But you just forget how cold it is. Man, it just goes right through you. And I got this cough that I'm trying to shake or whatever's going on in my throat, so... So just hit our approach now. Scale. Oh no, yeah, I see what they've done. Now, I'm gonna guess they're not gonna give us what we want.
Saskatoon Tower TDR Alpha Tree is 51 miles east flight level 225 with India to land.
TDR Alpha Tree Saskatoon Tower Airport is currently IFR. Request denied.
Well, that's nice of them. Well, guess what? I'm coming in. So yeah, we're going for at ILS runway 9, which I guess if it's it's IFR, then it's where everyone should be coming in, so we should be fairly safe. Opposite, so that's perfect. We won't head on into them. Excellent. I guess we're gonna take our chances. Oh, I did see your picture in Discord, Norm. Yeah, so I'm assuming that's two different flights. Is that a windy day that day? I'm assuming it was. I think the one just drifted into the other one, is what it looks like, I think. But there must be some differentiation between the winds where they're at. Yeah, no, it is an odd one, though. Not that you remember? Hmm. I know they can do some pretty crazy stuff above us, and you know, we get the wind brutal in the fall and the spring, and they can look like that, where they just kind of merge into each other, but then in other parts they don't, and you wonder why. Sounds like the kids are getting hungry. She's gonna get real dark as soon as we get below that cloud. Yeah, that would be my guess. She's thick though. I wonder if this snowstorm must still be here. Yeah. Sweet. Thousand feet. Let's get them on. Let's just turn them on now. That. Let's get some lights on wing. sure.
Jazz 7742, exit runway when able. Jazz 7742, contact ground on 121.9.
Sweet, just coming into it.
121.9, Jazz 7742.
Well, it's like we're at the mercy of the instruments now. Here's hoping they're right. It's actually a little scary to think pilots have to do that. I know, right? I mean, it's, yeah, they don't have all these fancy little things like Navigraph and Volanta to look at to make sure they're in the right position. It's, yeah, to have that much trust in your instruments is pretty insane. Yeah, I mean, because we are in it now. Oh, there's a ground though. Oh, it's maybe not going to be too bad. Sometimes the lights just make it a little worse than what it actually is. Just about there for our final turn. I'm sure not seeing much anything now. Probably don't need that. Well, I guess you can't see me when I got that up, huh? Five. Thank you. Index approach. It's 30 flaps. See if the
Saskatoon Tower TDR Alpha Tree is 14 miles west, 5,000 feet, with India to land.
TDR Alpha Tree Saskatoon Tower Airport is currently IFR. Request denied.
Okay, well let's do this then. Enable that. There.
Saskatoon Tower TDR Alpha Tree is 15 miles west for 1,800 feet with India to land.
VOR.
TDR Alpha 3 Saskatoon Tower. Altimeter 29
or... Yeah, well, I'm not doing that either.
Enter left traffic runway 27.
Negative.
Fly left traffic runway 27 TDR Alpha Tree.
Shout at me. Look how much it's crabbing though. Yeah, 40 knots. Nice. This is gonna be good. Localizer is established. Let's approach. I just can't tell where you're at when it's dark. Hopefully see some light shortly here. What are we, 500 feet this airport? So we're still 3,000 feet up, so we should be alright. What did they have for pressure? 29 or 67. Let's change that. Yeah, I mean at night it's I hate flying at night. Just you can't see nothing. I don't know if I'm back in weather or anything. I think it's a little of both, but it's not a little unnerving to say the least. But I'm just watching down here. I'm just watching this white diamond here. I mean, we should intercept it here pretty shortly. I'm still descending though, so. If I, no, it's gonna intercept it by itself pretty quick.
1,000.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do gear down, flaps 15. Super low here. No?
Glide slow. Glide slow. Glide slow.
We're definitely below the glide slope, which is a bit unnerving.
Glide slow.
Glide but, slow. Glide slow.
I mean, that's just pure
glide
luck.
Slow. Glide slow.
But I'm gonna take
glide
over
slow.
Here.
Glide slow. Glide slow.
Because we ain't
glide slow.
Gonna make it with the auto land. Wow. Oh, we're coming in so fast. Oh no.
Sink rate. 30, 20, 10.
Oh.
You are not clear to land. Clear the runway.
Well, that is whoa. Well, that was, that was nothing short of a miracle. I got that down. Yeah, for having to take over last minute. Yeah, I was coming in real quick.
You are not clear to land. Clear the runway.
Yeah, I know. Let's, I can't even see where I gotta get off.
TDR Alpha 3 ATC services terminated. Good day.
Now you're bluffing. Turn ground, taxi to gate.
Saskatoon ground TDR Alpha 3 taxi to the gate.
TDR Alpha 3 taxi to gate 3 using taxiway Foxtrot Alpha 81.
What do you mean? We were good. I think I was a little sideways there, but yeah, that was the spiciest landing I've done in a little while. Yeah, I wasn't even flaps weren't set.
Taxiing to gate 3 using taxiway Foxtrot Alpha 81 TDR Alpha 3.
But I got lost. Like, I can't see nothing. I hate it. Obviously wouldn't pass my instrument rating. Okay, flaps are up. So clean the aircraft up a little. Oh, she's definitely snowing. I think we were a little close to some trees. I'm just gonna say that. Actually, tell me here in Volanta how fast I was going when I landed. 154 knots and, 309 feet per minute. That's not too bad considering the conditions. I'll definitely take that. But yeah, welcome to Saskatoon, I guess. Parking brakes on. Grant request. Okay. 2. Shut down engines. 3. Come on, ground power. Let's go. Yep. Excellent. So off. Okay. Whenever you like. Off. Auto. Bleed, bleed, off, open, off, off, off. fuel pump off. Four, shut that off.
Saskatoon Ground TDR Alpha Tree, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?
Someone had to trip up here, yeah, right? Yeah, I think I was definitely close enough to move him anyway. That's all done, so just need to be in here. Oh, come on, today. Well, folks, I am not gonna have you sit here while I unload this aircraft. But I just wanted to get this flight done and just see how flights have been, and it seemed to do pretty good. So yeah, I'm hoping to do a lot more of this and farming and trucking in due time. Just not enough time, but I'll be back later for some more farm sim. I got a bunch of harvest to do and a whole bunch of field work, so we're gonna try and get onto that before it gets too snowy on the server. But thanks for stopping by and watching, Norm. I appreciate your sub. Appreciate the support, even though you're just doing it to get rid of the ads. Must be working. Yeah, no, if anyone's here who's not following, you know, hit that follow button if you have kind of liked what you've seen. Obviously, as time goes on, hopefully I'll get better and we can maybe have a little bit of a run at this. So yeah, thanks everyone for stopping by, and we shall catch y'all later.